Be filled with the Holy Spirit. Be filled with the Holy Spirit. See, listen, I want to tell you, after salvation, you need to continue to connect with the life-giving Spirit of God.